It's kind of a silly example, but when I was a kid, my mom wanted me to play with like good kids because she figured if I'm playing with good kids, I'll be a good kid. The analogy there is work with good partners, work with reputable partners, whether it's a platform, whether it's a publisher, work directly with these reputable partners. That'll eliminate a lot of the risk. Work with a third party to have the controls of transparency in place with regards to fraud. And then finally, I would just say the old adage of something that's too good to be true probably isn't. If you're a publisher and you're getting too good of a CPM, too good of an offer, there's probably something wrong there. If you're a marketer, if you're getting too good of a return, too good of a click rate, there's probably something wrong there too. So just have that smell test of if something doesn't seem quite right, I take a real hard look at that and play with